Well, first off, I'd like to say thank you so much for growing mustaches. It means a lot to a lot of people. So thank you so much for doing that. I've been working on this one since high school. It took me since high school to get this one. We're Graydon James and the Young Novelists. Caught in my head, my one foolish friend. Getting ahead by playing pretend. You left us for dead, we were just at the end of the verse of the song. When I come along, come along, come along, and do everything wrong, you felt like you belong, like a harmony song. Break these ties, Jesse says to you. To make sure you're not scared. Well, I know you so well, don't say that I don't. And I put you through hell, as you already know. Oh, I may well, but I guess that won't make it easy.
Truth you know and the truth you make.
Thank you so much.
If you are the one, then everything I know is wrong. Is wrong. Put your foot down, there's always a few. I could be overcome, and so could you. Still young, you're one in a million, and I am a million to you. Allison, if you are the one, then everything I know is wrong. Is wrong.
Thanks to Alana and everybody for putting this amazing event on. Mike and John are the legitimate Movember mustache growers. The rest of us all shaved for today.
And, I don't think you're supposed to admit that.
Sean, you just outed us.
I think it's obvious that I haven't been growing this for only a couple of weeks.
It is great, though, to be amongst so many mustaches. It feels like a porn movie in the 70s. It's pretty good times. Speaking of porn movies from the 70s,
twice I loved and twice I saw you.
That's Laura Spink right there.
So anyways, to finish my story from before that last song, I don't know whether or not I'm going to shave this mustache tomorrow because everyone in the band is saying my mustache looks a lot like Cleveland's from Family Guy. And every time I look at myself now in the mirror, like, I only think of that. It's like, do I just let the beard grow into the mustache?
Yes, that's exactly what you do.
It's very, very true.
This song's called For the Record. For the record, this is gonna hurt. I should have cheered for you at work. Surrounded by people I didn't want to tell. Oh, I hid it well. I wanna risk it, but I don't wanna fail. Launch the boat with the broken sail. Watch it sink beneath the waves. Anyways, what is me? Just out of reach. Come clean with the wisdom of a year. You'll find love, but you won't find it here. Just a heart that'll never be enough. Shy as you are, you do not know your worth. Your tears are the salt on the shame to look into these blue eyes. For the record, you're the last word. For the record, you're the last word. Here's a memory, you inside me. This is gonna hurt. Thank you so much. That song's kind of about making mistakes. And this next song is called Make the Same Mistakes, because I make a lot of mistakes. I hope you don't. Be safe out there. Cradled in your arms, the sirens in your head, all five alarms. The city is the perfect confidant. She gives you what you need, ever what you want. And the life your soul is the same as everyone you've told. And whatever it takes, you need another break or a chance to make the same mistake. The broken baggage now heavy in your chest. The feeling that you lost all you possess. All your demands made without a voice. The fire in your head never had a choice. The artificial sympathies dividing all your friends and enemies. And all you've been is a ghost in someone else's dream. And now that they're awake, you only know the ache and the need to make the same mistake. Common grounds, a king is what you get, wearing other crowns. And the lie your soul is the same as everyone you've told. And whatever it takes, you need another break or a chance to make the same mistake. And all you've been is a ghost in someone else's dream. Now that they're awake, You only know the ache and the need to make the same mistake, to make the same mistake. To make the same mistake. We hope that you guys will like a good waltz with someone special. Waltzing in late, I've lost the debate, and I hope you know how to forget. Cause it won't take long, conclusions foregone, we will scare up another regret. And I sing the song, you don't sing along, just yay. Sure, chances were slim. You always need a victim before you can bother yourself. And the songs come out, at least you can't do without. And the side effect is more than you help. And when your heart is sitting right, your plot seems to write itself. Thank you. Laura Spink. And I'm going to introduce the other members of the band. That's Sean York over there. It's John Law. Mike Paddock's on the drums. Alex Dodd on the keys. Thank you very much for listening. We're going to do a couple more. This one's called I Was a Young Man's Son, and it's kind of about being a dad and being a son and those relationships, so it's a bit apropos of what's going on here tonight.
One, two, Kentucky! Stole my soul, and nothing's gonna bring it back. You give me everything you hold, you owe me secondhand.
And someday they will sell my grave. Every acre they will pay. I don't need anyone to say.
Colleen, Tara, and Chris, and yay! Thanks so much for having us. We're really happy that we could come and support this amazing cause. And you guys, I think, are you doing this for a course? I feel like you deserve an A plus. Plus, is there an A plus plus? Maybe if you're.
I heard your professors were here, right? So
I'll vouch for you. But seriously, this was an amazing success, I think, and you guys should be really proud, along with all the other volunteers who helped out. So
big hand.
Congratulations.
We got one more, and it's got a bit of a sing-along section, so we hope that you'll join us for that and then get crazy, crazy drunk. There's also, all the bands that play tonight have merch along the side here, so if you liked any of the music that you saw, pick up some merch. Our CDs are Pay What You Feel Like Paying, and we're going to give half the proceeds to a Movember cause. The song's called In Your Defense. Trapped behind blue eyes without a word, the engine of your heart, a broken bird, that drives your only hope off the rails and breaks each small success in never. Sing with Sean, all the guys on this side are gonna sing with me, and all the girls are gonna sing with Laura, and then it will be magical in here.
Or all the people without mustaches. As your punishment, you have to sing with me.
So we'll show you the parts, and then we'll layer them, and it'll be crazy. Let's show you the parts first. Here's Sean. So the guys on this side. For the guys on this side, here we go. Oh, 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 oh. It's a bit tougher, but you can do it. 2, 3, 4. Oh, 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 oh. The girls get the hard part. You know, singing in public is a sign of sexual confidence. Oh, let's hear you guys. Oh, keep that going. Oh, I want to hear more man on this side. Oh. Sound beautiful. Two more times.